WWF approached our school and asked us to organize a green campaign and raise 1,500 ringgit. Being the student council's first term and Tenby being a green and school school, we couldn't say no.
This is Irfan. Today, we're going to be talking about energy saving solutions and how we decided to